Statue of Liberty, and we don't want to miss anybody. Ships and wood ships, there are ships that sail the sea, but the best ships are friendships, and may they always be. Cheers! Okay, everybody, again, my name is Pete Beamzet. Sit back, relax, and have fun today. I'm going to the horn blower. Sensation. Was done on her during that time and replaced with this one. Once again, 24 karat gold plated is her torch. There are 7 spikes in her crown. They stand for the 7.
Good morning, y'all. It is falling asleep.
7:06 in the morning. Getting these kids ready for school. Let me take out their clothes. Let's get them going because we are late, honey. Let's say we're late. We're late. Okay, so I'll be back.
And I get Elsa. Lupus is always how Lupus. Yeah, you look like Lupus. I'll show you.
Of course you love your lipstick.
What you just have?
Come. So I can't find the edge brush, so we're gonna have to use a regular brush.
I ain't got me.
Sitting, who's going first?
Me.
Sit.
You so excited.
Why are you so excited? It's so many edges, girl. This is not my normal edge control, but we're gonna go on with this today.
My way down.
Your edges, and I can't find my edge brush either. All of a sudden, no, don't look for it because you already destroyed your room.
Mommy, it's so sticky.
You didn't even really need edge control. You could just use water for your edges. Because your hair lays down with no issues. But yeah, edges is not the best today because I can't find my edge brush, but.
That is alright.
Well, look, I didn't put none on Gianna's edges right here and it's already like. Because Gianna's hair is very soft.
Oh, of course it is.
Yeah, of course it is. Let's redirect this right here. Look at me. Oh, let me show ya. My kids go to school greasy, honey. You shook your head, yes? They go to school greasy.
And the bully is gonna be jealous. Why did no grown-ups do that?
Do what?
This. Just like how you're doing it to me.
What? Grown-ups rub your face? Mm-hmm. What, you wanted to rub it by yourself?
Yeah.
My bad. All right, show everybody so you can. All right. Adios.
Adios.
Come, Rennie, let me lotion your face.
Yeah.
Come on, let me moisturize. Rennie, come on, let me moisturize your face. Okay, we're gonna use a little extra care because.
Be because she is a piece of work.
Not only that, but she uses hydrocortisone because she has
eczema. No.
Her lips would get like super dry. So I have to put in the corners of her lips. Stop. To put in the corners of her lips. And then under your lips. And then on her lips. And then I go in with another layer of Aquaphor for her lips. All right. There we go. Adios.
I want adios.
You said adios amigos?
Adios amigos.
And guess what? My grandpa speaks in Spanish. You big Mac.
No, you big Mac.
No, you a big Mac.
No, big Mac.
No.
So this is what we're throwing on Mr. K right now for us to drop the girls off to school because they are not on the school bus yet. Hey, shh. They're not on the school bus yet. Hello. They're not on the school bus yet, so I physically have to take that long trip to get them ready. So we're going to do this because we have to do a couple things today. We have to run a Target. We gotta do a lot of stuff, so let me get my baby dressed real quick. I'll be back. Right, little man, he ate, he had his bottle, he's fed. We're about to get the kids ready to go to school because what do I have to do today? I have to go to Target, I do my morning walk, I have to call the insurance company because the baby, he needs his cranial helmet. The insurance doesn't want to cover it, it's $2,066.
What?
So, trying to work something out. What else do I have to do? Clean. I got a lot of stuff to do today, baby. And I'm tired already. All right, we're gonna head out of here. I'll catch you guys during the walk. Over it.
Yeah, we're here, Matt.
Yeah.
I am over it, okay?
Come in. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Alright y'all, we are going to get some stuff from Target. Let's see. I need to get why does God want to get my video so bad? Oh, Lay calling me too. Lay gotta wait. My hands is full. Huh? Yeah, add her. Add her to the thing. You see what I'm doing today? You see what I'm doing today? I'm recording today. Yeah, I need to get some toothpaste. All right, we gotta look for the toothpaste, y'all.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let you in this cloud. All in the sky, ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby I wonder, baby I wonder, would you just put your sweats on for me? Yeah. I got the plug, I made the.
So we're just moving around. I'm gonna find a nice place to sit away from the dogs because there's dogs everywhere. But it's nice out here, look. Insurance people to get all of this stuff situated with my son's insurance. He also was supposed to get his shots what's today, the 23rd. He was supposed to get his shots on the 21st, and they called me on the 18th telling me that they can't do the shots because the insurance card has another doctor's name under there, as if they haven't seen him already. But I already know she could do the shots, she just don't want to do it because the other doctor would get paid. I ain't never even seen this doctor before, so now I have to call the insurance company. They also spelled my son's name wrong, which, you know, I was a little nervous about that because when I told you my son also needs to get his cranial helmet. So the people are nice enough to still, you know, see my son and take care of everything, even with the misspelling of my son's name on insurance card. So I have to do that. I also have to call the audiologist doctor for Gianna because she has like an ear sensitivity for like the last couple months. It's like, I guess maybe the frequency. She's hearing stuff at a higher frequency and it's causing her to like cry and stuff like that. Also saw like a little fluid behind the ear, so I have to call the audiologist. I also have to call the ENT doctor. I have to call the insurance people. Who else do I have to call? I think that is it. So let me start with the insurance people because yeah, we need to get this cracking. Let me Google the number. And y'all, let's get into how my son didn't have a social security card until he was 2 months. I had to literally, because everybody makes fun of me because I can't say that word when I say it fast. I had to literally, that's what I call it. I had to go to the place and physically file for my son to have a social security card. It was nonsense. Let's start with the insurance people. Let's start with these people first. Wait, what's going on? And then today I have therapy at 4:00. There's so much stuff I have to do today.
Thank you for calling. For any call is an emergency. Please hang up and dial 911. If your inquiry is in regards to transportation, dental, pharmacy, or vision, please press 1 now. For any other inquiry, please remain on the line while we locate
your All right, let me do this, and then I'm going to get back to y'all.
High volume.
Am I really that?